What'd you say?
Yeah!
Oh, this bitch was muted. I made a funny joke and it was muted. RIP. Available after completing a specific... Oh. That's a stupid note. Subbing Oscars. Got it. I'll head there now. Best of luck to you. I thought he said fuck to you. I want to fucking tax your ass right now, though, sir. Alright, anyways. What are my healing items looking like right now? Oh, we're solid. But what's the palette looking like? Bruh. Fight a drink. Fight a drink. Heal aid. Heal aid. Alright. Now we're facing off against those Ginyu Force fucks. After we face off against the Ginyu Forceians. Oh, I may have to edit this clip. I don't know if I cut it off. Or I was supposed to cut it off. Oh well. Don't fucking. Not really, but I leveled up. Ah.
What's up?
Oh, we're gonna skip this. Oops, wrong button. We're gonna skip this. First I fight Riku, that's right. Oh. Fuck.
What?
Shit. That ain't good. Oh, sick. All Son of a bitch. Doubt it. Let's see. Motherfucker. Shit. You have like 12 punch, like 2 punches left and you're gone. What do you mean I'm yours? Done. Looks like we're ready to go. Let's get this shit out of the way. That shit was barely even a test. That was more of an exam, and you barely put a glove on, you fucking gross piece of shit. Stuck your hand way up in my ass. Not these two. Oh boy. Let me show you what's left. Shit, Burger. Tell me how you really feel. Oh.
shit, that's a lot of damage. Let's get rid of Birder. Once and for all. That didn't do as much damage as I wanted it to. Time finishing Jace. Get fucked on. Bless you, baby. Fought a little too hard on that one. The hell were you guys thinking? Of course you're going to pass if you go all out. Couldn't help it, was seeing red. Guess we got no choice now. We gotta fail this last test. And so the Ginyu Force trials continued. Great, this is the end of the third test. Failures, get out of here. The final test is showing off our poses.
What to do?
Holy crap! That's enough!
You're a jerk!
Hey! What?
Yeah, they are kind of already a Ginyu Force. That's kind of weird. I never thought about their little similarities there. I said similarities wrong. And now the internet's gonna bully me relentlessly. Level up, please. Damn, no level up for that. I need to go get food. Or healing items, not food. Food's cool too, but I need healing items. What is that? Oh. You got Saiyan babies in there. They go in here, but I can't go in here. Actually, I just realized not all babies go in there. get fucked on. Alright. Oh, it's a D metal. The D is for dick. That wasn't a D metal, never mind. Do I have anything I can sell? Like, goddamn, fancy earrings, let's go. I can't really do anything with this here. That's fine then. Alright, let's go. I need, aw, son of a bitch. Well, this is better than nothing, I suppose.
Next time.
All right, I need to go collect stuff that I can sell. That's a god metal, I don't know what that's for.
Found a tasty morsel. This one looks good.
Okay. Now alright, stats are pretty good now. Let's see, super attack pallets. I need to set healing items to a pallet. I don't think I'll need any more healing items, but I don't want to need them and not have shit to use. I should have already eaten this. Well, what's the stat? That's not really that good. But I mean, it does up my HP and my defense permanently. So I can use that now without really feeling sorry about it. Alright, we're good. Now to Planet Kanasa. Besides, the next serious fight I get into, I'm gonna level up. And once I level up, my health is restored, so I don't really need healing items that way. That was really weird delivery. Man, fuck him and his couch.
Watch your mouth, grunt. That's Prince Vegeta. Come on, don't just stand there. Get the hell out of the way. Whatever.
Motherfucking Gohan right there. That was weird. The guy right behind Bardock looked like Gohan.
What the hell are you doing?
But look, it's Nappa with hair.
What's wrong?
The fuck's that little puff pastry version of Vegeta?
Oh, yeah.
I guess it's canon now.
So impressive. That's higher than yours.
My scouter's gotta be busted. I'll get it fixed later.
You actually get to play as that version of Vegeta in this DLC.
Even stronger. The whole universe will tremble before me.
I want to see that Vegeta. I want to see Kid Vegeta fight Kid Goku and see who wins. That obviously break canon though. But they can do that on like Dragon Ball Heroes or some shit.
Man, them stopping by like that made me real nervous. My heart was pounding. Yeah, that brat. He's just as freakishly intimidating as ever.
And Daima doesn't count. Because Daima's just them getting turned back to kids.
I didn't mean to. I meant to say, that's our Prince Vegeta for you. Nothing like my kid. He's great.
Prince Vegeta, huh?
Hey, you listening to me? I'm serious. That's what I meant.
No one cares.
Just some spoiled brat. It looks like I was wrong.
Hey, you hearing me? Huh? Please don't tell anyone what I said, okay?
A little bit.
Whatever. Better get going.
Alrighty. Right on. Preparing to invade. Head to your pod to go to Planet Kanasa.
Prince Vegeta. At that age, his power level's probably higher than mine. Guess he's gonna be the new king. That ought to be interesting.
You know, when I was playing on my Switch, I don't think I ever went into this room. What's going on in here? Nice little hallway. Raditz looking motherfucker.
What's up?
Improved scouter. I took a look at your chart, Bardock. You've been running yourself into the ground as usual. Taking it easy now and then it'd be a one solution, but I'll get you some simple meds. Nice.
What is it?
What, are you hurt? Need some healing? I can heal right here? Wish I knew that. Oh, turn that back on. Bardock's HP has been healed. That's awesome. Brain bread. There ain't no babies in there. Alright, now it's time to plan. And that's all, folks. Man, fuck Planet Canossa. Bless you again. Ah, god damn. My back. Got a Z Warrior medal, sick. Huh.
For Saiyans. I wish I could join you. I want to let loose too.
You leave the rampaging to us fighters.
You're late. Yeah, something we usually say to you.
Everything all taken care of?
You bet.
I've got your rations packed in there too.
Awesome.
Alright.
Let's roll.
Let's move out then.
Hey, Bardock. Come here for a second.
Go on, then.
Worst damn timing.
What does he want?
Well, if I know.
So listen. We just finished performing the checkup on the boy.
His power level is extremely low, and he is indeed your son. The hair confirms it.
What the hell? You called me over here for this? Oh wait, don't want to see him? I ain't got time for that. I've got a real fun job to get to. Father of the year.
Man, don't give two shits about his kid.
My son was just born.
Yeah, I really didn't give two shits.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Wait, hold up, Bardock. Shouldn't you go see him?
If you don't hurry up, I'm leaving you behind.
What a guy.
Whatever. Time to go.
Alright, time to go to Planet Canossa. Bark these words of a son. English. Planet Canossa! Alright. New game. Take a drink every time I say Canossa. I don't think I've ever had the strawberry one.
So this is Canossa.
What a duck.
Not much longer till the full moon.
While we wait, why not warm ourselves up?
Looks like they're thinking the same thing. split into two groups. Me and Fosh will go with Bardock.
Why? Just let me do my own thing.
Luke, she's asked me to open it.
No, no, no. Once you get started, there's no bringing you back. We're coming with you.
So, I'm with Bardock.
You're up. You want some?
You watch yourself, too. Don't overdo it.
Where should we get started?
Something.
For now, let's head toward the city and see how things stand. Alright. Alright, guys. Keep your body counts high.
It doesn't taste. Oh. It's just a hint of strawberry. It tastes like actual strawberry. It's not strawberry flavor. I don't like actual strawberries. Should've read this fucking motherfucker. Oh well.
Yeah, we didn't feel that shit. Oh,
no, dude, I'll fit. Well, we can go halfsies.
Yeah.
I was like, if you want it, then bet.
We can go halfsies.
So what do you think? How strong are these guys?
Well,
I need to finish this one over here.
You've come a long way to
get
here.
Let's hope it's worth the trip.
I'll try.
It's not. Sorry.
I was like, I don't have work tomorrow, so I don't gotta worry about coming in with a hangover.
Yeah, both don't.
Ooh, that's more the flavor I was looking for.
This has like 10% alcohol in it.
Well, I can taste the alcohol. I don't.
Oh yeah, no, you can really taste it. Whenever I first
I didn't
taste it as much, but getting to the very bottom is like a damn.
I didn't really want to. Nice one. This Dragon Ball playthrough just went off. Like, they're so confused.
Still on, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh well.
All that's left is to flatten this town.
Shit, you recording too?
Huh?
Are you recording too?
Yeah.
This number of folks alone is a bug.
That's funny.
I'm getting readings from several spots around the city. Probably their bases. Aiming from there might be the best plan.
If we attack the bases, that ought to lure some of those dimwits from the city.
Beating around the bush. Come on, don't be like that. There's some time before the full moon. Let's just take it easy till then.
There you may put it back on.
Annihilation events. Alright. So this is, whoa, they just all popped in. That scared me.
Dead set on charging into the city. I won't stop.
Trash.
We've got a base here.
Get to see how many show up.
I do want to turn this down. That's up. Alright. Time to blow up their shit.
What are all of you doing here?
We've come to slaughter the lot of you.
We heard some strange spaceship had shown up. I guess that was yours.
Don't you think you ought to call for help? Like now?
Don't worry. We've already reported to the city.
Is that right? Appreciate it.
Let's get this party started. Right.
Alright. Kanasins everywhere. I have to kill 185 of them. You know, Dragon Ball doesn't have a whole lot of horde battles like this in video games or the anime. But it's kind of like, it's something that happens often enough, I think. And yet, they don't have a whole lot of it in video games. Oh, these motherfuckers are leveled up. Alright, 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 alright. Oh shit. Also, I do like this DLC for reinforcing that Bardock was not a good guy. Did not initially give a fuck about his kid, and is over here. I mean, I know they didn't really have a choice, but taking pride in eliminating all life on this fucking planet, even though they did not do a damn thing to deserve it. We're almost done. What is that?
Let's make it short.
Huh. That's weird. I didn't know there was a Captain Krakoa. Isn't Krakoa the... That's the new, like, mutant country, isn't it? It's basically like Genosha 2.0, I think. But I don't remember who... I don't remember how Krakoa started.
I think... Because
I think Krakoa was after I stopped reading X-Men books. Or just Marvel books in general. X-Men books never really went down, but the rest of Marvel really did, and I could not stand to read any more of it. But, ooh, dude, even though the new stuff is so good, nothing competes to 2009 to 2013 Marvel. That shit was... fucking fire. That gave you Civil War, Secret Invasion, the Ultimate Universe. That shit was so good. Oh yeah, that game looks fucking sick now.
It's the pre-order trailer.
Nice. I like the classic costumes too. Deadshot looks sick. Deadshot and Harley look sick. I don't care for...
And get the classic outfits.
Nice.
Available February 2nd.
I think they're gonna have more characters than that too.
Uh-huh.
I'm surprised they haven't shown us Batman yet, because it's confirmed he's gonna be in there. Well, they did show us a little bit of him. But
jeez, that's pretty cool. What's this got to do with our job? Shut the hell up, Olin. That's how it's gonna be. Fine.
Who the hell are you?
A strange bunch. You think that explosion just now was?
So? What?
You'll get your allies over here and you know what's good for you.
The invaders are here! Somebody! Anybody! Help!
Idiots of a feather flock together.
Under the feet!
The fuck does that mean?
We won't let you do it to me! I could put some kind of fight. Not that it'll matter.
Barak's just arguing with his fucking team. Alright, you dingle dingers.
Let me show you what I've got.
All right. Now perform our super and fuck out of here with this. Enemy strength has gone down.
Don't forget to target those towers. Right. Head to the next spot. Sure. Yeah. Let's keep going and obliterate these guys. Trash.
Alright, y'all, we're gonna take five, but we're gonna help out Shugesh when we get back. See you next time. Fucking shoes. I'm comfy in my soul. Alright, so welcome back, y'all. Barak receives word of his son's birth, but the warrior has no interest in the whelp, launching for planet Kanasa without even seeing the boy's face. And now there's Shugesh and Borgo. Borgo? I think that's his name. Borgos.
Sure.
What is it?
Why do his sandals have another thing over the big toe?
Do what?
His sandals have like another loop over the big toe.
That is weird.
I never noticed that before. I wonder how that would feel. That'd feel weird. Ka-cha! Fuck you, deli hat. Moment. Alright, this is too much talk. Oh, never mind. We get some good meat, we get some XP, we get some dick medals. Desperate canassins. I'm gonna canass their fucking face hole. Yeah, three of us will handle it. I do like this team. This team is fun to play.
So, even Shugash and Borgos couldn't take this guy.
Yeah. Can't wait to see what kind of fight he gets.
He's about to learn firsthand just how terrifying Saiyans can be. Trash.
I can see the future!
Ah.
You can tell he's no ordinary Knessin just by looking at him.
Well,
I think he's mutated or maybe some kind of rare warrior genome. I can see the future! I can see the future! Oh boy.
I got this.
Make a show.
Let me show you what.
This motherfucker right here is getting dead.
Let me show you what I've got.
Fuck you, dude. We fucked them up, but they didn't see that coming. level up. I think it's a level up. We got some dick medals, though. I don't even know what those are used for. Nice one. Yep.
I'd love to throw down a stronger opponent. The moon's full tonight, never.
Plenty of power now. We should be close to the base soon. Press you all.
Red shot, riot. Riot javelin. Or spirit javelin. Let's see. I gotta fight Fasha too. You need to stop sounding like that, goddamn. My attack stat is not as high as I thought it was. Certainly not as high as I want it to be. No. Alright, hold on. We're charged. We're ready to go. Done. Alrighty. Spreadshot riot javelin. And then or spirit javelin. Is it riot or spirit? Huh. Brain hurts. I'm in for the tough battle. Let's do this.
But don't think we'll ever let you touch this city.
Better show that smile. I'll touch your mama.
You're up now. Don't expect any mercy.
My fellow Knossians, we must defend our planet!
Well, now, let's get to work.
No shit, 420. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, he's almost as strong as me. Kicking their asses back to the Stone Age up in this shit. These Knossians ain't gonna be shit in about 5 minutes. Damn it, these guys are considerably stronger. Won't matter in like 5 seconds though.
Let's go.
All right.
Let me show you what I've got.
Alright, y'all are almost dead. I got 365 of you out of here. Alright. This should be the last of them. Aside from maybe two more big ones. One more. That ship's already sailed, brother.
Until the full moon.
In that case, let's kill some time with the leftovers until nightfall.
Hey, look at this. Fuck. Never mind, I forgot about this loading screen. But it's... It's time to monkey around. I actually have a Great Ape Fasha card. I wonder. I gotta figure out where my book went though. I don't remember where it went. That's the only reason I haven't bought more Dragon Ball cards. So soft.
Yes. My dad's if I show him up though, so I'm gonna take a shower tomorrow.
Yeah, we can take a shower tomorrow night.
Or during the day.
That's what you get for not being more careful. But yeah, Bardock. Guess we went pretty hard. Celebrating your son's birth and all. Celebrating my son's birth.
Not the nose.
Sure, whatever.
I said not the nose.
We're done here. So you can head back to planet Vegeta and see the little guy.
Why the hell would I waste my time with a pathetically hopeless squeak? What kind of fool do you take me for? Count me out.
Suit yourself.
You know, guys, we ought to thank Lord Frieza.
He's been treating us good for a long time now.
But what's Lord Frieza want with a dump of a planet like this anyway?
Well, supposedly, there's some sort of weird psychic energy on this rock. At least, that's the rumor anyway. Not sure if Lord Frieza really believes that, but I hear he's been after it for quite a long time now.
That was my eyeball.
Damn.
Bitch.
If it isn't, Mr. I Can See the Future. Damn. Destroyed. Rejected.
Knowing the future, knowing that your days are numbered. That's enough!
What a joke! The Saiyan race is unbeatable. That guy honestly thought we'd suffer? Give me a break. Hey, Bardock!
Bardock!
Dead.
Hey.
Step out of it! Bardock!
What the hell's wrong with you? What are you doing? Bardock!
Oh yeah, Vital Drink M. Let's fucking go.
Lord Frieza, we've just received word that planet Massa is on Mars.
Good.
That puts us about 1 month ahead of schedule.
So who did it? Who is in charge of clearing out that place?
The band of insignificant low-class Saiyan warriors.
Saiyans? Those guys have been putting in the work lately.
Some of them are indeed remarkable.
Take that Prince Vegeta, for example. He possesses a power level well beyond his years.
And that's not all. Individually, they don't amount to much. But in large numbers, they can have immense power.
You sound scared, Zarbon.
Hardly. But they could prove to be a nuisance if we don't do something about them. I mean, there's no telling when another Vegeta will show up. And if enough of them were to rally behind a Saiyan like that,
they would become a thorn in my side.
Oh, indeed.
Two warp. I got warp. It's just warm in the house.
Yeah.
I guess. I'm sending another one called bitch.
I don't know if I'm allergic to white collar or allergic to alcohol. We shall find out.
Oh, how's he doing?
Well, physically speaking, he's completely healthy.
You're allergic to the
twisted brainwaves are another matter.
Huh?
The twisted teas.
Yeah.
I guess Bardock's gonna have to sit
or Smirnoff.
What?
What? Could be an ingredient or something in the white claw. Because people can't have allergic with allergic reactions to white claw.
Yeah, but there's nothing in there that I'd...
Alcohol.
There's nothing in there that I would normally not have. Yeah. I like how I just took stills from the anime. Huh? I like how I just took stills from the anime.
Hardock, you've awakened.
Hold on,
I'll open the capsule for you.
That looks pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell was that just now?
I got 3 new items.
Yeah, I see that. You, that's what you went to 7-Eleven for? Did you take a car or a walk?
I walked.
I didn't like walking that last time.
I didn't mind the walk. It was actually pretty cold. Like the
That's good too. Because when I left, the house, it was 72, but the breeze made it feel really nice. And then when I was on my way,
you're walking back, it was no breeze at all.
It jumped to 78, and the breeze just died.
Damn. Yeah, I went around like close to 6.
Can't believe they left me behind.
By that point, it was already getting cooler outside.
Yeah.
But also, I don't like that there's like it's not very pedestrian friendly.
Yeah. I had to kept walking in the grass area, had my flashlight on the entire time.
Oh yeah, because it's getting darker out sooner, huh?
Yeah.
I forgot about that.
Hour earlier.
It was probably pretty cold out then, actually.
Oh yeah, but it was nice though.
It's my child. It's my child. That's the sun. Actually, that's our planet blowing up, but. You know, same difference.
Kakarot. A power level of 2. Garbage.
Alright, so with that being done, that's probably where we'll cut it for now.